this footage is just here, just kind of showing it till the end. But overall, I think this was a good purchase. Ideally, it'd be better if you could just take limbs as they were and stick them in there. I'm not sure any chipper's going to really let you do that unless you've got one.